by. My oh my, when you sigh, my mind side just flies. Butterfly, why am I so shy when I'm beside?
I, Tom, take you, Veronica, to be my wife. To love and to honor, from this day forward, for better or for worse,
for richer or for poorer,
in sickness and in health, so long as we both shall live.
You and I should fight every night.
Tom, I love you.
And I give you this ring.
And I give you this ring.
As a sign.
As a sign.
My love and faithfulness.
Oh, my love and faithfulness.
To make it up, girl. It's only love, and that is all. Why should I feel the way I do? It's only love, and that is all. But it's so.
You are getting married today. If you need to drink some more, you could just wait.
Loving you, loving you.
Out of the tree of life, I just picked me a plum. You came along and everything started in to hum. Still it's a wee bit that the best is yet to come. Best is yet.
We just wanted to say that it was a pleasure to be your maid of honor, and we really love you, and we welcome you to the family. We think that you are so beautiful and smart, and most of all, we think that you are very patient, and hope that you are patient with Tommy for all these years. So, congratulations again.
Wait till you see that sunshine day. You ain't seen nothing yet. The best is yet to come, and babe, won't it be fine?
Tom and Veronica share a passion, a love for the adventures of the international travel. Okay. So, for them to meet for the first time on a plane in South America is just so very appropriate. So join me, raise your glasses for the newlyweds.
Wait till your charms are ripe for these arms to
Veronica, I want to thank you for your courage, which has finally paid off, as this fairy tale story has now become our happily ever after.
Wait till you lock in my embrace. Wait till I draw you near. Wait till you see that sunshine place. Ain't nothing like it here. The best is yet to come, and babe, won't it be fine?
A two, a three. Congratulations, we have a winner!